What's going on there, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. And today, my first time, we're back watching Solo Leveling, baby. Look, they took a week break. I don't understand why they felt the need to have a recap after 7 episodes, but that's what happened last week. That's why we didn't have an episode, but we're back this week. We last left off. That motherfucker's song. Sung-jin-woo was fighting the goddamn three-headed Cerberus and was getting fucked up. He was getting cooked. But then he got that dog in him and he arrived to the occasion. He slayed that motherfucker. That shit was clean as hell. I'm loving this anime. I'm loving the direction that they're going in with the art and everything. I'm not in that camp of like people trying to shit on it, because I see it online at least in my comment sections on TikTok, where the manga community is like, it could be so much better. And it's like, y'all hating that. Y'all some hating ass niggas. That's how I feel. That's just how I honestly feel. I'm loving it. But let's go ahead and get to this shit. If you guys like any of these reactions, remember, hit that like button. If you guys are new here, please consider subscribing. And let's get to it, bro. Because look, this is the bee's knees, boy. I need this shit. He gotta get stronger, right? I figured he would. Yup. Let's go to him. Oh, ain't she the other Ashrake hunter? She kind of bad, I'm not gonna lie. Manager. Was it this time? Bingo. What the fuck is a bingo card there for? There's already a numbers play too. Damn. I say, why did it freeze for a second? The hell? They're retiring. Not after what I've been through. They getting everybody back from that mission. He said, are you strong? Nah, he's not. He lying. He lying like a motherfucker. What's going on this episode? A lot of tension. She just snapped on her mama. You gotta get stronger, honey. You got a message. See, everyone's getting that same request.
その後報告に。おう。何でも新しいギルドを立ち上げ
I mean, I'm out drinking. Oh, hold on. They getting set up. Oh, damn. So something's on this fucking island. I don't need luggage. Wait, what? Is that why he got no arm? They both had an awakening? I think everyone from the last crew is there. Literally, everyone from their last mission. That's crazy. Oh shit. Oh Lord, here we go. That's crazy. That I'm going to. I will kill you. Fuck, nigga. That's crazy that the whole entire crew from the lab, and that's where it fucking ends off. But god damn, a little low episode, none too crazy, none too spicy, but still, bro, like, I don't want to read the manga, I don't, but y'all just like these cliffhangers, bro. It's like Tower of God all over again, bro. Like Tower of God all over again. Man, I'm gonna see y'all next week. I'm gonna try to stay calm and not try to do all the theatrics. I'm not gonna say fuck you to the studio, because I know what they gotta do, what they gotta do. But these cliffhangers, boy, these cliffhangers, bro. I swear to God.